It seems that the developers of The Binding of Isaac Repentance thought that a total of 17 playable characters is just not enough. Introducing the Tainted characters. Every of the 17 normal characters has an alternate version that maintains the same general theme as the original but twisted, and sometimes even with a unique game-changing mechanic. When changing to the Tainted menu, you will notice some changes. The paper peels off the wall, the Isaac behind the character selection poster gets a black eye, and the singing background voice gets more masculine. A way less noticeable fun fact, however, is actually the icon of the game. When switching between the normal and Tainted menu, the Isaac icon on your taskbar switches with Tainted Isaac. By changing back from the Tainted menu to the normal one, or by going back into the main menu where you can select the save files, you get your normal Isaac icon back. At the end, this is a pretty unique secret.